You. Orange County is seeing a growing number of gang members, and tonight police are asking for your help by reporting gang activity.
Yeah, the focus on gangs has intensified since two teens were murdered in April. West 2's Greg Fox is live at the sheriff's office. And Greg, how many gang members are there locally?
Well, just in Orange County alone, they're talking about 1,700 to 1,800 active gang members. And today the sheriff told me that he wants help from people to be on the lookout for signs, symbols, graffiti, indications of gang activity where they live. People like Alec Vesey walk down the street past the growing collection of graffiti in many local neighborhoods. They wonder if it's vandalism or a sign of growing crime.
Like to determine, okay, who's, is this gang affiliated or is this just people being artistic? So I think it would probably be difficult.
Business owners can't paint over the graffiti fast enough along Katy Way Trail, where April 15th, the bodies of two Winter Park High School students were found near the bridge. Nick Prechet and Jeremy Stewart were shot and burned. Sources tell West 2 News the suspects, Jesse Davis and Hector Rodriguez, are reputed gang members, though some doubt graffiti here indicates a gang threat to people who frequent the trail.
With the murders, that's just random, I think. You know, I don't think that's really, I wouldn't see that as gang involved.
We have about 70 documented gangs.
The sheriff has yet to confirm the killings may be gang related, but he and his staff provided new information about gangs to help you identify and report them. For example, this type of gang graffiti and symbolism is nothing close to artistic and could very well mean your neighborhood is at risk.
If you see gang graffiti in an area, that's a bad sign. That's a negative sign that there's potential violence that may go on in that community.
So you want to hear from people. And as the sheriff continued to say, if you believe that there is gang activity going on in your community, that you are urged to contact law enforcement in your city or county. They have gang squads to investigate those incidents. Live in Orange County, Greg Fox, West 2 News.